just gonna go with Av. Av and Candy Chicken.
Yo, Mike. Is this losing semi?
Yes.
Is it still quarter?
Quarter is okay. Right back. All right, I'm back. Two stars for both. Shut up, B. Straightened up. Straightened up there. Two of mine coming back. Shield pressure with the projectiles. Ah. Well. I feel smart. Full stock lead. Back here doesn't kill. Throw barely kills. I think it's up there.
Hello.
Hi. Commentating friends. Candy takes game one. Oh god.
And I will be eating some fries as I watch this.
There we go.
Stop battle! Fries, I get about a 7 out of 10.
I haven't had the fries yet, honestly. Okay, matchup between Young Link and Yoshi here. Honestly, I think Young Link does have a bit of an advantage, even though.
But we've seen Abe's Yoshi, and it's really scary.
But we've also seen Candy absolutely destroy.
That is true.
Well, 3-0 Dunk Sword Fighter. Who absolutely mauled through ultimate doubles and a lot of ultimate singles.
I guess. Michael either way, but maybe
Candy did win the first game with a full stock lead. So 145. Up air does not kill.
Oh, I got it all then.
All right, I'm alone again.
Alice, over here.
Level 6 for Young Link right now.
Is this still loser's quarters?
Yeah, this still loser's quarters.
Oh, this is the other side.
Yeah, chicken and up.
Oh no, there's actually there should be 3 loser's quarters, right? And then 2 semis and then 1 grand losers. Loser's final actually.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then goes on to grand finals.
Candy versus Av.
Candy right now with the stock lead.
Yoshi can get a nice play.
Shield pressure. Nice. Nice short hop. It's a nice short hop back air right there. I can never tell between up air and back air because animate.
Oh,
nice hot dog.
Oh.
Right
in
the
up combos.
Ooh. I should have punished there with
He's taking like a man, smiling. No, he's good. He's got this control.
Yeah?
He's honestly, I despise Yoshi, so I'm gonna have to come up way too much candy over here. I don't like Yoshi's.
I know. Not a lot of it. Yeah?
I mean, Gimbable. I mean, not only Gimbable, but Super Armor on Double Drop. I wish they just. I wish they loved that concept, man. I wish you just gave him like a wing lefty.
If you gave him
not like a wing like flying, but like hits, you know?
Kinda yeah.
Yeah, like hits. And then just kinda made us
Brawl Pit was kinda ridiculous.
Oh yeah. I mean but also it was easy game though. Brawl Pit's up being could be being super easy. It was like, yeah, you got a lot of height, but it was so slow, it was just like jumping.
Yeah. No. Like, maybe they should have. Yeah, maybe they should have. They changed this final smash from Dragon Yoshi to Stampede.
Yeah.
So why couldn't they give him links?
Stampede is cool though, because it's like from there.
Taunt cancel. I saw that bottle of milk come out. Disrespect.
Candy knows. Candy knows he's good.
Oh? Mucks? Oh, Mucks in the house. He's over there. He's right with Josh. Right there. Yeah. Or shit. No, that's AMAC. Where is he? Over there. Over with Void. Stock lead again. 140%. Basically anything can happen. Shield pressure. Out comes the Nair. Ooh. Projectiles are doing a lot. Ooh. Nice parry. 180% with Av. Good job, Candy. You did good. Candy Chicken takes game 2. Hip hop, hibbity hip hop. Hyped up on sugar there, eh, Candy? I don't know the lyrics. Town City for Game 3. Keeping with the Young Link.
Young Link! Yoshi!
Game 3 commence. Let shenanigans can be had on Town and City. Is there a bone drop to the Nair? Yoshi's up there is ridiculous. There you go. A pair of half shield. Ooh. Combos into that. Oh, the shield break. Ooh. I saw that taunt. The taunt cancel from the fucking milk bottle. Take a quick drink. Ooh. First spike setting up. And board smash to suck. 71%, 80%, 100% lead, basically. Nice back air, fast roll into up smash. 46. Basically a full stop lead. Boomerang comes around. That boomerang is being the MVP basically of the game.
I'm really feeling it.
Ooh, the shield. Almost the shield break. Round side. Casual bomb. Stretch out colliding and up air takes stock. Candy with the basically a stock lead right now. Nice parry. Shield pressure and good mix up there. What was in the background? Candy with the stock lead. There. Just barely got out of the upper. Ooh. Directional air dodge takes the best of us. Hold on.